Got a job for you, 621. We've received a request from the Rubicon Liberation Front.
Raven, here's an operation that may be of interest to you. We want you to escort the Strider, a weaponized mining ship. There's no end to the Corps invasion. They've reached the Bonadea Dunes in Western Bellius now. Before the invasion, the Strider was our mobile base for extracting and distributing coral. We paid the dozers a fortune to outfit it for combat. It's too precious an asset to lose. Hopefully, we can count on your assistance.
Looks like we've got conflicting requests about the same ship. You'll be doing the work. You choose. Chose the Liberation Front, did you? Whatever works to get your name out there, that's the benefit of being independent.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Commence mission. Wait, someone's already attacking the ship.
What is that thing?
Last of them. must be the handler, I presume, for the independent mercenary Raven.
Honored to make your acquaintance, V2 Snail.
I understand you want to join Operation Wall Climber. You do realize that smashing up some old Institute relics hardly qualifies you. Know your place, you meager dog-sitter. The answer is no.
I hear you're deploying V1 again. Must be rough only having one good pilot to rely on.
Oh, are you suggesting your dog can take Foyd's place?
We've been through worse than this.
Very well, then. We are also deploying V4. Who's been equally brazen of late. Let's see how they both perform.
One new message.
Raven, first up, let me apologize. That request to escort the Strider turned out to be something else entirely. I hear those strange machines didn't come from the corpse. Is there some other force that wants to see the Rubiconians fall? Be careful out there, Raven. There's more to this.